Good afternoon, fellow ambassadors. We are so blessed to be here this afternoon. It's a privilege to be here with you. And just for the next few minutes, we hope we can provide you some detailed information that's going to help you on your road out there as ambassadors. But before we do that, our continued thoughts and prayers are definitely with each one that is affected by the COVID-19. And with us, our home base is Southeast Louisiana, about 85 miles north of New Orleans. So this time last week, we were watching the Weather Channel, trying to determine what was going on. And we just, our thoughts and prayers go out to all of our family and friends that have been affected by the hurricane. And a lot of them not only lost their homes, they lost their businesses, but our thoughts and prayers definitely go out to those that the lives were lost. So we want to continue to remember them. And again, it's a privilege for us to have this opportunity with you today. And just a couple of reminders. If you have questions during the webinar, there is, just get those posted out on the screen and we'll address those at the end of the webinar. And also, just a reminder, this webinar is being recorded for you to view and to use as a tool at a later date. You will be getting an email that will provide the link for you to find the video on YouTube. So we're also very privileged today to have Dana Rose here with us from Work Camper News. Hey, Dana.
Hello.
And Dana is the Director of Administration for Work Camper News in Heber Springs, Arkansas, which we were on the phone with her yesterday afternoon, and all we could hear was sirens and warnings in the background as they had actual tornado that touched down there yesterday. The home office or any area right there, as I understand, was not affected, but what they call the mountain, there was quite a bit of devastation up there. So here again, our thoughts and prayers go with those, because Dana was telling us of many that their businesses have definitely been interrupted and their homes there. So we're going to be talking about your kit for today. So Dana, you want to get us going?
Sure, I can. Thank you. We will be going over the ambassador kit today, and this is what you received when you became an ambassador. We mail it out, and basically we are doing this for people that become new ambassadors. For you seasoned ambassadors, it's just kind of going to refresh your materials. So what we're going to do is start off by welcoming you and the new ambassadors. So when you get your new kit, new ambassadors, we will have this video living on your website that we've created, and you can also go through the video as you go through your materials, your kit. So right here is where I want to introduce, of course, Mike and Betty. You just heard from them. And they're going to tell you a little bit about how long they've been ambassador and kind of what their goals are as an ambassador. So Mike and Betty.
Okay, she says I'm on. we started with Work Camper News back in 2014 and had no idea this was going to be our life, and completely changed our course. And as we learned about that, it was the ambassador program was sent out to everyone. And we had already had told everybody about Work Camper News, about the National RV Training Academy. And when we got the email, it says, we will pay you to tell everybody. So we instantly joined the ambassador program and met with our CPA. And so we went further than that. And we'll talk about that a little bit more in the business plan about the, I went and got certified as an RV inspector, been taking RV tech courses. And we also have a detailing car wash, RV wash as we travel. And whereas that all goes to part of our total plan. But we have thoroughly, I guess the last 5 years as ambassadors and in the last year as coaches with the ambassadors, we're enjoying life, and we're just, helping other people to enjoy it as much as we are is, and it's just telling your story. It's what we're doing as ambassadors, just telling your story about what you do. And everybody says, you get paid to do that? And that's, and of course, my one liner is when I'm gassing up and they see my sign, and I tell them we get paid to travel, and that opens it up and for a whole another world, you know. But we're so glad to be ambassadors. We're so glad to be with Work Camper News, and we just are so thankful.
In our previous lives, we were in the corporate world over 40 years, and it's amazing how fast time goes by. And I've already been retired 11 years, so it even goes quicker once we retired from that. Mike was in insurance management and sales for 41 years. I was in the banking industry for 38 years, and we recently sold our home. Sticks and bricks, as they are called, and we are full-time RVers now, living in our motorhome. And again, we have our home base down in Southeast Louisiana. Mike's made a 360-degree turn there, circle, because he is back living on his family dairy farm. So it's been awesome, and we just look for a lot of great excitement and get to meet a lot of new people in the years to come.
Okay, Dana.
I'm going to go ahead and let you recap what the RV and Lifestyle Ambassador Program is. You're doing such a fabulous job.
Oh, absolutely. And I kind of overlapped, didn't I? we had talked about this one. What does an ambassador do? And you're just sharing your testimony is what I tell everybody. Whereas when we're at a campsite and people see us, or at our work camping site, whether it's Dollywood or whatever, and they all say, what are y'all doing? And, and of course we get into the ambassador program, but the ambassador program is just telling about everything we do. And the reason we do it is because of what Work Camper News has allowed us to do through their membership. And of course we introduced the membership to them at that time. And I guess one thing I'd mention here, when you're talking to people about the ambassador program or about any of the programs, Work Camper News and all, it's best that if they're interested to sign them up right now, because by the time you have the separation hours and you're going separate ways, they seem to forget it. But and we'll talk a little bit about something else. I do attachments. You can go into your RV and lifestyle website, and you can send them a link to join as a membership or a link to take the NRVTA course and whatever they're interested in. In other words, I don't get them into the website and get them lost. I'll send them private links to that as an ambassador. But just the ambassador is just promoting our lifestyle is what you're doing, and you're getting paid for it. And of course, you know, whereas one thing that we try to not let people forget is most everything we do are tax deductible. And that's something you have to get with your CPA about how to handle that. But we're almost 100% tax deductible from the purchase of our motorhome to all the expenses of traveling.
Good job. Good information. Thank you, Mike, Betty. So now we're going to go over basically what is in the ambassador kit. When you become an ambassador, we are going to send you a kit. And here we go. You will receive coded stickers. You will all be able to have your own ambassador number. It's an AMB and a 3-digit number. Like Mike says, mine is AMB143. That will always stick in my head. It is basically little sticker sheets that I've already designed with your ambassador code on it. And all of your materials that you hand out, magazines, flyers, booklets, you can stick them on there after you talk to them. If you don't get the sale, sign up right then. They need to use your referral, your ambassador code, in order to be reimbursed and credited and given your commission. A lot of our ambassadors will run out of them. Yes, I can print you some more for our cost, or some just go ahead and use a colored Sharpie permanent marker. But all the referrals must use your ambassador code in order to get paid. This is how we pay you. And unfortunately, right now, this is the only way that we can track it in our system. So make sure that your code is on there. In your kit, you will have several folders. They are color coded. Like in your blue folder will be the RV Tech course. This is a home study course that you can purchase and or sell. It is a course that you can do online at your own time, your own convenience. The kit costs $397. Your commission is 40%, which is $158.80. And when someone signs up, there's a promo code box. And this is where they have to input your ambassador code in order for you to get commission. It is a mandatory field. So it is, they have to put something in that field. So they cannot skip that. So hopefully they remember who referred to you. If you're not right there, you come helping them sign up. There is the link there that you can have this up as a PowerPoint also to present. You can click on that and sign them up right then. The ambassadors, we do have it now where you can purchase it at cost $238 and have on hand to sell on the spot. But we do ask that you keep the retail sale at $307. And there's kind of like an order form right there, who you'll email, the number of, you know, the quantity that you want, your name, the shipping address, and email. And Lady Cooper will get back with you and settle all that. So you can have some on hand. The next folder would be your red folder. It's on commercial advertising for Working News Magazine. Our magazines are bi-monthly. The commercial advertising, it pays 25% of the ad cost for the first run, 10% on renewing the ads. It does not apply to any help wanted employer text or hotline ads. You know, the quarter pay cost to the employer and all that, you can see the commissions there. Banner pages for the website, there's commission on that also. We will be having breakdown videos on one of these categories. So just be looking for that, keeping an eye out on it. But right now we're just going over what is in the kit. In your green folder, it will be the training triad. This is what takes place at the Big Red Schoolhouse. If you can, you can raise your hands on how many have gone through this course. I know Mike and Betty have gone through this course. It is $16.44. There's a 10% commission on that as an ambassador referral. They pay after they complete the course. So say you refer me and I do not take the course until January of 2021. After I complete that course, the ambassador that referred me will get paid the commission then. Also, when someone signs up, there's also a referral box code. That's where they'll put your ambassador code in order for you to get commission. It is also a mandatory field, so they cannot leave it blank. Again, there's the link, nerveaca.com. You can click on that and sign them up right then. In the orange folder, this will be for WorkAmper employers. This is for employers that want to join WorkAmper News as a gold employer membership. To do that, it is $99 a year for their gold membership. You refer them, it is a $50 commission. As an employer, once they sign up as a gold employer member, they can receive up to 50% off all their hotline ads, and other discounts are included in that. And you do not want to forget your ambassador code, because as an incentive, if they use your code, the employer will also receive 2 extra months. Along with the 12 months, making their membership 14 months instead of the 12 at $99. And this is a question that you can ask yourself when you go into a campground. Does this campground that I'm staying at, do they need WorkAmpers? Do they even know where WorkAmpers are? So we will have a breakdown video on that. explaining how to go about finding work camper employers, how to recruit them, and how to make money off of them. The Yellow Folder is our ambassador program. And yes, we would like to grow our ambassador program. To recruit an ambassador, your commission would be $25. The cost of a new ambassador is the cost of the kit itself. It's the shipping it, it's all the materials and everything that goes along with it. It's $97 for someone to become an ambassador. This allows other work campers to earn extra money, start a small business while they travel, and like Mike was talking about, have some expenses, some write-offs, and he'll get into that a little bit later. But our mission here is to help guide others in this lifestyle and to have the freedom and the travel and to have extra money to do it. Work camper membership. We have lots of different memberships. We have our intro, which is our trial membership. We have a gold membership. And unfortunately, there are no commissions on, of course, the trial or the gold membership. All work camper members wouldn't be, without these members, we wouldn't be able to educate and provide numerous resources. So as far as the commission goes, if you refer a diamond or a platinum member, you will receive commission. $10 for the diamond, $15 on the platinum. They must use your code and put it in the referred by box. They will receive a special when they use your ambassador code. And right now, it has been only 2 months, but if they put a 6 behind your code and they join, they will not only receive the 2, they'll get an additional 6 months. So that's, I don't know how long that's going to be in play, but if they do not put the 6 behind your ambassador code number, they will still only receive the 2 additional months. Magazines are included in your kit. We've been including 10 magazines in the past, but we have gone up to 25 now. The majority of them are going to be the current issue, and then we like to put 5 to 8 of the back issues in them. And that's just to give people a variety of all the different magazines that we have. Of course, if they have a diamond or a platinum membership, they can go online and look at all of it, the issues of the magazine. And you can get extra magazines. You can notify me, and you will only have to pay for the shipping up to 50 magazines. In the kit, we include 2 window decals. You'll see it in the bottom down here. It's a window decal, RV Lifestyle Ambassador, and it has our new website for the ambassadors only on there. Yeah, we also include a tote bag to carry all your supplies in, so a shoulder tote bag. And Mike can talk a little bit about how much this decal brings people to him.
Well, we have the decal. Yeah, sure can. We've had to get 2 decals because I knocked one side window out that had the decal on it. So Dana was very nice to send us another decal on it. But we have the decals, and then we have what we call the sandwich signs out in front of our motorhome at all the campgrounds. And then we have the magnet signs on our pickups. I was telling Dana the other day, without all those, the signage that we've got, we would lose probably at least half the people we talk to about work camper news and about NRVTA. So many times when I'm gassing up and the magnet signs are on my truck, and someone will ask about either one of them. And we have those on the website that you can see, and you can see where to order those. But signage does so much for being an ambassador, for us letting them know what we're doing.
Okay. Thank you, Mike. As I just mentioned, we have and been able to create a website just for the ambassadors. I hope all of you have checked it out. For the new ambassadors, I know that you've gone there because that's where you have to go to join to become an ambassador. If you need help logging in or with your password, you can email me here at dana@workamper.com or Mike and Betty at rbnnetwork.com. But I encourage all the new ambassadors and seasoned ambassadors as well, once you get your kit, to go on RBN Network website and view this video. And also you can kind of check in and look at the dashboard here. And then we have all these icons here, but go and view the video library. And, you know, there's a lot of videos on there. Like I said, this one will be on there. So when you get your kit, you can go through the materials. When we have the breakdown videos, for example, on the home study course or WorkAmper membership, how to promote each one of them, we will also add those as well. All right. So these are just a little bit of FAQs here. Do we provide more marketing materials? Yes. And we only charge you the print cost and the shipping cost. But if you have access to a printer and you can go directly on that website and print them directly right there. How much does shipping usually cost? We ship UPS. So it depends on the size of the box, the weight. For example, if I ship 25 magazines from Arkansas to Texas, it's going to depend, and this is estimated, anywhere from $16 to $25. On how do I close this sale? This is very important on anything. You know, we found the best way is to help sign them up right then and there on the spot. Make sure to get their info and follow up in case they're not ready. They could have more questions. So following up, keeping a log, whether you do it through your notes on your phone or through social media, you know, it's just, I've always found it good to have a log so you can follow up. If they do join, you can thank them. You can reach out to them and make sure they don't have any questions, or if they don't, you know, join or buy, you can follow up with, do they have any more questions? So that's always good to get their follow-up information. A few months back, I believe it was maybe in January or the middle of February, we did add a requirement on our ambassador program. And so I just want to remind you to keep your WorkAmper News membership account active. You must have an active membership, and it could be gold, diamond, or platinum to remain in the RBN Lifestyle program. When you're up for renewal, within a few weeks before, I will give you a friendly reminder. I'll either call you or email you, and then you can go in at that time and renew and update your membership. And so that won't affect your being an ambassador in our program. Would you like to share a little bit about that, Mike? Maybe why?
Whenever we started, as coaches, that's the first thing I saw, that there was nothing about that. And being in the business I was in before, I had a competitor of mine came and bought insurance from me, and I tried to talk them out of it. And I said, you need to have do business with your own company. And they said, but you're cheaper. And I says, how can you represent your company if you're going to be somewhere else and you're not going to be tied into that company? And they end up buying insurance with me, you know, but I firmly believe in supporting the company that you represent. And the membership, I told Steve that it's too cheap. for what Work Effort News, don't get mad at me for that, but whereas the memberships we pay elsewhere are way more than, we're platinum, we're $67 when they came out with platinum. We wanted to be the best in there. We have jobs lined up for probably the rest of our life. We don't have to go out and advertise or do anything, but we want the platinum. They don't need to verify our works at all the places that we've had, but they do that, and they do so much more than that. But just wear that membership proud, and it's on all our advertisement, all our cards, and all our signage is the membership awards, and it's very important.
Good. Okay, so I've mentioned this before. We're gonna do several different webinars on each category, breaking them down to learn the who, when, and how to approach, present, finalize a sale, and of course, earn income. So we are hoping to have our first one out sometime this month. So be on the lookout for emails. It's the first one will be on the home study course itself. So in keeping this all as it like a small business, we want you to set your goals. We would like for you to have goals. What those goals are for each individual are different because we do not have a quota that you have to meet as far as being an ambassador. You can work this when you want to, on your own time, how you want to work it. Mine, as far as a small business goes, would be a plan, act, and then accomplish. So if you can just be kind of kicking those around to have you some goals set. Remember, this is your business. So with all businesses, you need to have a plan. So you need to be thinking about your plan. Yes, at the end of the year, you'll be given a 1099. And to keep in mind, you will have expenses that can be used towards your tax deductions, and that it is a good idea to make sure that you have a CPA to help secure your business plan. Mike, would you like to speak a little bit about that?
I would love to. We've shared with Dana, we've shared with many. 1099 means that you're self-employed. And some people, they like W-2s. I've always lived by 1099s. I've always been self-employed for 41 years. And when you're self-employed, you can deduct so much on your taxes. And that's something your CPA can keep you legal about. Whenever we first saw the ambassador program, we went to our CPA and we set that down with some of the other self-employed stuff that we were doing. And we asked him, we said, we got two questions. Is this legal? And will we go to jail for it? And he said, you let me do your taxes and you go out and you be an ambassador. So that's what we've done. And it's worked. It has saved us thousands of dollars in taxes. And you can show losses for several years, or as you're showing more losses than you are income, but you got to make money sometime. And you can do it seriously with the ambassador program. But before that, she talked about planning. In other words, there's a saying that I've always said in management, people don't plan to fail, they fail to plan. And if you think about that, that's true. Whereas I can tell you from our experience in the last 6 years of being work campers and traveling and having all this much fun, sometimes you don't plan that week or that day or that month, and you find yourself not telling anyone about work campers or about NRVTA because you're too busy having fun. So you've got to plan some presentations, or whether it's to your campground. Or words, we tell every campground we go to, when I call the lady that answers the phone, I ask her if she's a work camper. I break the ice right there. And those are some things that we're going to get into, Dana said, in the next week or two about how to make that approach. And there's some questions already coming up for today, and we'll be answering that. But the best thing you can do is 1099. Now, we worked at Dollywood for 4 years. We were W-2. That's fine. As long as we've got enough 1099, I'm a certified RV inspector, and or as I've taken enough courses there at the Little Red Schoolhouse that I can pretty much work on most everything. I finished air conditioning and all, so I have that job. But we've added something. Our son has joined us, and he has added the detailing business where he details RVs and cars, and it's about to kill us staying too busy. And so he's going to be getting some other people to come in and help him with that business also, you know. But as long as you can 1099, you can deduct it. Our motorhome is 100% deductible. We bought a brand new one about 4 years ago, and that has helped tremendously. But all the travel expenses, we put our sign out, all the campgrounds are deductible. So it's part of your business. And you, if that business plan is not part of being an ambassador, you're losing probably 75% of your income. I think that's it.
Okay, good job. Okay, well, Betty, do we have any questions out there, or?
Yeah, she just showed me one. I'll go ahead. The first one was about, I had talked about, I think it was on Facebook or an email that we sent out, that I went out and visited some RV dealers, and tremendous opportunities. And one thing I want to mention here was, you're talking about you make commission on advertisement. And that's what I'm going after, these dealers to advertise with Work Camper News, and to also recruit some of the RV techs that are graduating from the RV Academy. But what I'm showing to them is who work. First of all, what is a work camper? You won't believe how many RV dealers, salespeople, and tech people don't know what a work camper is and don't know who that group is. And when I got through talking to all the sales force and the owners of those RV dealers about, whereas our magazine reaches as many as 60,000 people, and these work campers are buying RVs. Would you like to have a contact with these RVers out there? And they're going to trade maybe every 5-6 years. Whereas you need to have a contact with these people through Work Camper News. And of course, we also put them in touch with the Coopers out at the NRVTA as sending their techs to school to get further education. And I personally see there's a bigger picture there to connect all those people that are taking RV tech courses with a fellowship or something with all these RV dealers. But I had the opportunity to meet with the sales force. I had the opportunity to meet with the people back in the shop. And we covered a lot of things, and I have offered to all the dealers that I've gone to even speak at their meetings to their salesmen and all about who are the people coming through their door that are work campers, and what are they looking for in an RV, whether it's a fifth wheel, a camper, or motorhome. What are some of the things that we need as work campers? And they think I'm still getting emails from the one in Hammond, Ditsy RV, the lady I met there that's in charge of everything. And we're still trying to work up. I think they ought to be a member. They don't have to be a member and advertise. They still going to, but I told them they're going to be tied into where they'll be getting information that they'll understand what's going on with the work camping world, you know? So that was the question, was how am I approach? And all I did, there was one place that I knew one of the salesmen's, And I started out with him, and then he introduced me to the rest of the people in the shop. And I left magazines in all the RV dealers, to where when people come in there to buy an RV, they can pick up a magazine and know about Work Camper. So that's the reason, Dana, I had to order some more magazines. I had run out.
Okay, good.
Dana, we also have a question here asking, we would be willing to purchase a Work Camper News shirt to wear when we visit potential employers. Can we purchase shirts? Very good questions.
We've kind of hit and missed on this. We do have some Rendezvous, last year Rendezvous t-shirts left in stock. I believe they're $10. They're not the polo pullover collared ones that Mike and myself have on today. Can you go back to your video, Mike?
Yes.
I see yours.
See mine. I can get a price on them. I know that if we order them a lot of quantity, but I would have to get probably a lot of people out there, all the ambassadors, to at least get one to get the better pricing. But yes, that's something that I would be willing to check on. I'll get a email sent out to all the ambassadors by tomorrow to see if they want to participate and what size that they would need. And we can go from there.
And Dana, we can.
If that was your question, is that what you were looking for, the type that we have on?
Go ahead with your. Hey, Dana, what we did, we went ahead and with our local shirt, also dealer here that we knew, Monogram's was, and we had shirts with the ambassador logo put on it, and the also the hats with the ambassadors, but ours, because when we're working RV shows or, and one thing that we're going to start as soon as the COVID's over with, all the campsites, we're going to start doing seminars about work camping, because what we told the people that we have joined up, the campgrounds that we've signed up, they have people that are already camping there that would be ideal work campers. They just don't know about it. And so we're going to be doing seminars at those campgrounds, probably on a Saturday morning at 10 o'clock or Saturday afternoon. You want to catch it when they come in from Friday to Sunday, because if you do it on Thursday, you're going to be by yourself. Whereas right. We've seen that, right. You know, but we have the ambassador shirts and we have the work camper news shirts that we wear in caps when we're doing the seminars.
And Dana, I want to make sure the ambassadors know that they have access to all these logos. Yes. When they go into the slide that you showed on the RV network, and yes. the listing of all the different items available under advertising materials and. Mm-hmm. You can get the logos there, and we took that information to our local monogramming shops, and they were able to take care of it. So you've already got access to that, you know, if you don't want to wait until you know, Work Camper News does something.
And we only needed two shirts, so we were talking about $25 a shirt wasn't expensive, you know, but we have it already set up, and it'll get cheaper the more we order.
Right. That's what I'm saying. Maybe I could do that if I get enough ambassadors in there to get that price down. So,
yeah.
And so let's see.
I'll send out an email and hopefully everybody will respond to it, yes or no, and the size. And then I can get some costs put together with the people that print ours for us.
Yeah. Absolutely.
We have them for when we do rendezvous and stuff, of course. And y'all have them because you've helped us with shows and rendezvous.
And we wear them proudly, and they do get a lot of questions. Just tell me about what is this? So that's how we open that conversation. Dana, yes. I've got one more question from James. And he's, James, if you can maybe expand on it, or Dana, if you can see if you can bring this question up. He's out. A comment was the ambassador number is on the copy. So I apologize. I'm not quite sure, James, what great information that you want to get out here.
I'm thinking that I'm reading into this that maybe, and James, if you're listening, maybe you can type it in. Where he's referring to, I've made master copies. Maybe when he prints his, he's run out, of course, okay. And he's printing more. And so he's had them printed. He's had his ambassador number printed on the copies. So
that's a great idea. Yeah,
maybe
great
that's idea. What he's referring to.
And the other thing that we've gone to is a rubber stamp on the magazines, and many times we'll staple our card on the front of the magazine, but the rubber stamp with the ambassador code, your name and contact number, there's many places on the magazine, whether it's the front, back, or wherever, where you can stamp that, so they will have that ambassador code. And remember, it's AMB 143.
Exactly. Or put a six behind it.
Or six, that's right, definitely.
Well, are there any other questions at this time that you see?
Just a couple of reminders again that to make sure that if you have any questions, and if you're like us, we have questions every day, but Work Camper News has an incredible, friendly, knowledgeable work camping staff right there, and they are always you get a live person whenever you call there. So if you have any questions, give them a buzz and they will be definitely, you know, happy to assist you. And to remind you that the video is being recorded and we will get that information, you know, out to you just as soon as we get it loaded.
And I'll add, anytime that you can catch one of Steve Anderson's business pods or whatever, seminars, webinars, that's the reason we're set up the way we are, is based on the plans that he's already presented.
Right. So you got a wealth of information at your fingertips, and we're here to help you. You see Dana here on the screen, danaatworkcamper.com. When we don't have an answer, that's who we go to. And you've got Mike Betty at rvnnetwork.com. So use us. Don't forget the Facebook page. We've got a group Facebook page out there. And we get a lot of great information on what's happening. We love to see what's happening with everybody out there traveling. So use us and use those services.
And ambassadors, y'all can post on that ambassador Facebook page. We want to see. Some of you have posted some beautiful signage that you're doing, and that mm-hmm. helps all of us as ambassadors. But we want to know what's going on, especially with the virus and everything. Especially the positive things. I started a radio station one time, and it was going to be positive radio, and there was going to be nothing on there about any crime. It was going to strictly be all positive, and it's going to be run by the students in the parish of all the schools. And I still think we need to do that. It just got up to about $1 million, and I didn't have that to buy the radio station. Yeah. But be positive on Facebook, or there's a lot of negative out there. I've had to delete some people on our personal because of all the politics that are going on. But be positive. Use that. And feel free to call us anytime. We do get lonely and want to talk.
Imagine that. Well, like I said, be on the lookout, because we are getting excited. We are going to break these down for you. We're going to break them down, who to approach, how to make the sale on each category. So that will help you guys out a lot. This was just going over what you get in your box, what comes in the ambassador kit. What materials do you have? And everything that comes included in that ambassador kit is also available on your website that was designed just for you ambassadors, rvnnetwork.com. So go check that out. Email us if you have any questions. I want to thank you, and I want to thank all the ambassadors out there. I want to thank you and Mike and Betty for helping me put this together. I appreciate you guys.
Thank you, Dana.
You did a great job. Proud of you.
Thank you.
Okay.
So with that being said, if you have any more questions, you'll have to email us or call us, and be on the lookout sometime this month for our breakout sessions.
And until then, just have a blessed evening, and God bless.
God bless. Bye-bye.